The Old Cemetery. I moved to West Texas and settled in a little community. My children's teacher shared with me that there were Civil War veterans buried in the old cemetery outside of town. She stated, "Every time I drive by it, I get a chill because the cemetery is so haunted." She told me there was an old witch buried there with odd markings on her headstone. I was intrigued and interested in visiting the cemetery, but she informed me that the owners didn't want people bothering the cemetery and kept it locked. As fate would have it, I befriended the owners when I taught their child guitar. I explained how interested I was in Civil War graves and haunted places. I was given permission to take my family on a walkthrough of the cemetery. On a Saturday morning, I loaded my family in the van for our visit to the cemetery. After driving on numerous country roads, we finally found the cemetery down a lonely dirt road about 100 yards past an old abandoned church. Unfortunately, the metal gate was chained shut. We couldn't get in. As I turned the van around to go back home, we all saw the chain fall off the gate by itself. It was as if we were being invited in. We got out of the van and walked into the cemetery looking for Civil War graves. There was no negative energy. We located two Confederate graves. Dixie battle flags had been placed on both sides of the headstones. We continued looking when suddenly there was a total change in how we felt. Each one of us felt drained of energy. There seemed to be a dark, negative presence. We felt dizzy, unhappy, disoriented, uneasy, and fatigued. We were all overcome by a creepy feeling. When I noticed we were next to the headstone with the odd markings, I pulled everyone together and guided them away from the witch's grave. I said, "We need to leave." As we quickly walked towards the entrance gate, we passed the graves of the Confederate soldiers. As we walked past them, the Dixie battle flags fell to the ground. It was as if the soldiers were disappointed we were leaving. As we drove away from the cemetery, a big, beautiful flock of birds landed on the fence of the cemetery. As we passed the old, abandoned church, we heard singing and voices talking. We saw no one.